Hey there, welcome to day 333 of our All About You annual challenge to do one thing every day that centers us from the Little Journal Book, do one thing every day that centers you. Today, I'm going to make a confession. I actually Googled what one of the words in the saying means because I had an idea, but I wanted to make sure I was clear on it. So when in doubt, check it out. When you are struggling or you're not positive about something, look it up, Google it. Things like definitions you can still Google. As long as it isn't politically or COVID related, you can get a straight answer for the most part for a lot of things. So today our saying says, kindness expiates a multitude of sins. This was anonymous. We're not sure where this came from, but our challenge today is twofold. We're going to share our sin and then the kindness, how I expiated it with kindness. Now, you might not want to share it. Maybe you just used the Lord's name in vain, or maybe you just cursed, or maybe you yelled at someone, or maybe you made a mistake, because we're human and we do it, right? But I actually Googled expiates because I'm like, okay, well, kindness, I figured it made up for or minimized or alleviated, but what it means is to atone for guilt or sin, or to show that you are sorry for bad behavior. So that, you know, to make up for bad behavior. So some bad behavior, share a bad behavior, you can. If who's to decide whether it's a sin or not? I mean, clearly we know if we murder someone, that is a sin. No argument anywhere there. I don't personally think. There's a whole bunch of other things. You know, we got the Ten Commandments for a reason. There's a whole bunch of things that are considered sins, but the degree of those, up to you to personally judge and decide for yourself. So what bad behavior did you have? You know, maybe I got drunk. Maybe you, I can't even think of all the things that we could possibly do wrong. But share in the comments below something that you've done and then a kindness that you use to minimize that or show that you were sorry or to make up for that bad behavior. That's it. That is our challenge for today. And we will begin a two-part sayings day tomorrow. I'm sneaking a peek ahead. Go out, make it an awesome day, and I will, of course, be with you tomorrow. Bye. Any questions, hit me up. You can comment right here on Facebook.